Kiama MP Gareth Ward, who's facing sexual assault charges, has been swiftly suspended from the Liberal Party and tomorrow faces being suspended from State Parliament. Legal advice received by the government suggests expelling him completely could impact court proceedings as it assumes a level of guilt. The acting Premier is calling on him to resign instead.
No answer at his office and no response to the Premier's request for him to resign. Kiama MP Gareth Ward now faces suspension from State Parliament.
He needs to resign and represent himself as a private citizen.
Those charges are three counts of assault with active indecency, one count of sexual intercourse without consent, and one count of common assault. Police allege Ward indecently assaulted a 17-year-old boy in 2013 and sexually abused a 27-year-old man 2 years later. Mr. Ward denies the charges.
Look, I did text Gareth today to inform him that there would be a motion to move suspension, and he has acknowledged that text.
The vote on his suspension will be tomorrow afternoon. If Gareth Ward is suspended, he will still receive his $170,000 parliamentary salary. Labor believes he should be expelled, which would spark a by-election in his Kiama seat.
If he's being suspended by the government, Dom Perrottet is sending Gareth Ward on a taxpayer-funded holiday.
Parliamentary rules do allow for an MP to be suspended if there are concerns a criminal trial could be prejudiced.
It's critically important that nothing the Parliament does in any way prejudices a trial.
In minority, the Perrottet government has relied on Mr. Ward's vote. Now it'll increasingly need to work with independents like Alex Greenwich, who's not exactly in a cooperative mood.
I'm extremely frustrated and disappointed by the games that are being played with the Voluntary Assisted Dying Bill 2021.
Supporters fear a lack of debating time means voluntary assisted dying laws won't be dealt with in the upper house before the next election.
The people of New South Wales shouldn't have to beg their parliament to attend to a problem that every other state has fixed.
Lachlan Kennedy for 10 News First.